So, Gene, what I'm putting on here is called methyl oleate, and you see how stiff this oil was, how weathered and tarry. It's really, really chunky. So this stuff basically rejuvenates the product that's on the bird, so that it comes off better in the wash. It loosens it up, in other words. As the oil weathers, it loses all of its volatile parts and all of its aromatics, and basically it's on its way back to being crude.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she might, I don't know if that's a sore up there or it's kind of red and here.
It does,
Well, probably what we got here is the beginning of an oil burn.
Okay.
Yeah, that's basically what we're looking at there. Okay, see how much that's loosened up, though, since I put it on there?
Yeah.
Yes. This stuff is
a big difference.
It really helps. Helps out. Just a little bit more down here, babe, and then we're gonna be and then the fun's just begun. Those other birds that you washed, I don't know if you noticed, I don't know how much of the actual washing you did on them, but they, washing a bird that you can't see what's wrong with it is obviously, well, you washed a lot of those Santa Cruz birds, so you got a feel for that.
Yeah.
It's in lots of ways more challenging, you know, because from a limited perspective, more challenging. So good.
Yeah.
You got the dirty ones.
Well,
spot.
Yeah.
Okay.